Harker Heights police responded to a shooting earlier today. Police say the shooting occurred just before 2 this afternoon in the area of Vernon Lee Boulevard and Central Texas Expressway. One man was transported to the hospital where he was being treated for a gunshot wound. Police say they are still looking for the suspect. If you have any information, call police.